right back in the box. And now Junis ready, and the pitch, and a swing, and a miss. He got in on strikes. Now, it's for a moment, it looked like Swindell was going to have to throw him out, but he showed the umpire he had possession of the ball as Zebrak took off for first after striking out. But no need to make the throw, says plate umpire Gorman, and there are two outs.